See you guys. It's the first time I've been down here for must be 15 years, and Sydney hasn't changed. It's fantastic. Still love your rock, still love your live music. Oh, thanks for coming out and checking this out. Here's a song, Struck by Lightning. One, two, three, four. What's it sound like? Come on. Clouds of thunder, those hammer gonna burn. Still alive in this broken tune, gonna blow my trumpet. Going now, Bridge. Black Dog, change your tempo. Woo! Bit of Aussie boogie.
Oh,
She's gonna piss my wristband off. It's like a hard dick strangled by a condom that's too tight.
Drinky, bought another one. Oh,
next time, make sure you find
it. I'll find you.
Thank you. time for a tragic ballad. Comes a time in a man's life when he's got to stop what he's doing. And you don't have to be a fallen rock star. Rockstar, don't you crucify. Just a fallen rock star. Pain is light inside.
Drinking song.
How's your arm?
Yeah, good. I just need to have a fire.
5 minute rest.
I'm saying that in all honesty, because I mean, without the piss, we'd all be fucked.
Are you gonna have a drink? Are you gonna have a drink, Cliff? I want to see.
I can't afford to fall off the wagon.
I want to see him have a drink with you all. Yeah, go on.
Giving that old time religion. Give my mom mascara 109. I'm a blues tone, Mr. Nice Guy. Everything gonna be alright this morning. Sing it, buddy. You see these bottles? They're the only friends I got. Don't give me no wine. three folks, let's go straight to the bar. Woo! Buy her a drink, somebody. I'll put my Gatorade out. Laced with liquid heroin.
It's a Gatorade and vodka.
I fall off the seat tonight, folks, like Keith Moon. There's plenty of other drummers will be able to take over. Elephant tranquilizer.
Yeah, Keith Moon.
I stole it from Taronga Park. Now, hang on. What are we looking at, Sha? Oh, look, you're cutting to my favourite part of the night. We're going to play a song you might know. Swamp Brine. Tell you a little story. Sad but true.
That's me, Tracy. Yeah.
Who do you turn to? Who do you get in touch with, folks? I tell you what, there's no one around. Hotel. The last bridge to the mainland of rock. This place is the last bastion of rock. The vibe, we've got the old-fashioned vibe going in here. When I come, I nearly died. Everywhere else you play, it's really clean and spruced up, but this is how it used to feel. Thanks to Richard and the gang. It's actually an heirloom. Protected, historical. Oh, the songs are just going to keep on coming. I don't have the eyeballs to see the song list. Oh, rock pile. I was on the rock pile once for about 15 years. Didn't have the nerve enough to climb down until Shah and Rowie and Laurie sort of coaxed me down with a dried banana. The rest is history.
Get out and play some music, you bloody idiot.
I know, I love this song. This is for all you guys who love your music. Never give up your music. You know? We'll be right back. there talking. So much success of women. The sins of the mothers. Never mind the fathers. Hang on, I've got to put my sandbag on my little gyroscope here.
I was just going to say it's a great opportunity for a photo op for two beautiful gold tops on stage.
The gold tops, I've got a 62 Fender here.
Oh, man, that's awesome too, but, you know, we don't match. We're matching, yeah. When in doubt, we're a gold top.
Oh, look, I tell you what, there's a place, and this is it. Where you can go, and you listen to rock. And it never stops. You just go to this place and all your troubles just float away. And like Luna Park, you know? But it's Rocktown. Is this the place? That public disgrace.
Yeah. Thank you.